What if the R-301 had a really fast fire rate, but only dealt one damage per hit? What if we did the opposite and the R-301 fired really slow, but dealt a lot of damage? I realized that I basically made the anvil receiver hop up, so instead, what if we made the most powerful R-301 in Apex Legends history?